Three last night, also had a bases loaded walk in the ninth inning. And he smacks one deep down the left field line, back toward the corner, right near the pole. And it goes a fair ball. It's a home run. A two-run shot for Herrera. And the Mets now have a 3-0 lead. That ball just stayed fair inside the pole. Third home run for Herrera. And the Mets jump on Hale for two runs in the second.